One Owner Car Guy, oneownercarguy.com. I'm in downtown Portland. Actually, I just came across the bridge from what is downtown Portland. And the light is on now. So I'm going across and I just seen this bridge. And I just wanted to get some videos from the bridge going over. I'm gonna have to walk quite a ways to get this done, but that's okay. Wow, amazing how they bolt them cranes up, ain't it? Wow, I'm amazed easy, I guess. I just came across that, and it's pretty packed up. I'm supposed to be going down to the, where am I going? Interstate 5. And I will be. It's just, as I can see from right here, it's pretty much stopped. Hang on, touch a goodbye. When she can't look, then you whistle. Well, I'm just having fun. I wasn't actually looking to hook up or something. God, look at that. It's just the city of bridges. I tell you, city of bridges. I can't get past them people. Okay, almost out to the river here. I'm loving it. Kid. East Side Exchange, baby. Looks like some kind of crystal cathedral here, too. I like that old town storage building. And who knows what that big vat on top was for? Maybe somebody else knows that's subscribed here and could tell us. Stinking 3, 4, 5 levels of freeways, too. We've definitely used our land in Portland well, I guess you could say. Railroads and everything all comes into one here. Safe to say they don't clean this off very often. See, that's what I wanted. I was coming over and I seen all the bridges, especially that metal one. If I had my other lens, it would be nice, but then I wouldn't have be able to get the shots I wanted. It's a toss-up with this camera. God, it's a huge, huge downtown. We're over water right now. 100%. Look at all the lanes over the water. I don't even know which way the water goes. That's like a dock. Wow. Just amazing. Well, One Owner Car Guy, oneownercarguy.com, and I've got all kinds of pictures. Wow, the whole bridge shakes, man. Big time. Now that I'm in the middle, it's all I can feel. Well, me on Facebook, facebook.com/NathanWratislaw. I'm gonna do that one over. Panorama, man. Well, there's almost no way to get the shots that I want. Jeez, man, I feel like I'm gonna fall in. I gotta get on that other side. I just got to. I'm going to. Right now, that's all there is to it. Wow, Avante! You don't see them every day. Cool car, man. Jeez, I feel like I'm gonna fall in. I wonder if these are open. Hello? I want to buy something. Probably not even enough stuff comes through here nowadays. Municipal service plan. Well, I'm sorry to be taking all these pictures on you. Heck, truck's gonna be in the way. And I'm gonna shut it off. I don't know what else to say. Besides, we have seen Portland big time. I'm gonna leave it on a minute. I haven't walked all the way down here. That dude is camped out down there, man. Tent City. I mean, seriously, Tent City. He's got a cage down there. Like you got an animal in it. Well, I'm all done. That must be something when you gotta leave home. When you leave home, then somebody takes all your stuff. Not so cool. Oh, this has got trolley. I was wondering if they had trolley in such here. And there comes the train. What could be more perfect? yelling something at me. Now I'm spitting and hacking. Sorry about that. Forgot I had glass on. What can I say? Man, I love these old buildings. Wish I didn't have all ranches and stuff and I just had a nice big skyscraper in Vancouver. Because there ain't very many of nothing like that there. There you go. I definitely got a little bit of Portland. And I'm happy about that. Okay, oneownercarguy.com. Downtown Portland. Definitely a homeless type. Lots of that thing. Talk to you. Actually, just got these guys coming down the road. Man, he's following close, right behind him. She's an ambulance chaser.